Hey, socially conscious bitches. I'm at a place you've never been, Kentucky Oaks Mall. I'm gonna find someone that's completely busted down and give her an entire Product Red holiday makeover. You probably know some Red products already, like the t-shirts from The Gap or the iPods from Apple. But I'm gonna show you everything that Red has to offer this holiday season and make this girl over from head to toe. Before I can make over my girl, I gotta do a little online shopping. And what better way to do it than on a Product Red Dell laptop? Oh wow, look, it even has Windows Vista Ultimate Product Red. Converse, okay, she's totally gonna need Converse. Armani, cute. Okay, we got some Julia Roberts Product Red t-shirts. Pretty Woman did inspire my career goals. Susan Hanover, some cute bracelets. We're definitely gonna need those. We're ready to go. So we're back in Kentucky Oaks Mall. I got all my stuff in online, picked me up a few things. Now we're gonna go find our makeover candidate.
No, don't do it!
Oh my gosh, she really needs a makeover.
What's your name?
Michelle.
Michelle, you are busted down from head to toe. We're giving you a Product Red makeover.
So we're gonna start at The Gap. They have great Product Red merchandise, and they have great holiday accessories. You can shop and do good at the same time. You're a comfortable girl.
Yeah.
So we're gonna get you some really great pieces that are still comfortable, but you're also helping while you shop. And we don't have all day, so. Oh my gosh, Michelle, are you done?
No.
I went to Starbucks and came back and you're still not ready. Hey, guess what I just found out?
What?
Starbucks is partners with Red now.
Well, that's really cool.
Yeah, they have 3 holiday drinks and they're donating 5 cents to the Global Fund. Michelle!
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Come out. Okay, totally cute. Love the shirt. You look way better.
Okay.
All right, let's go. When I buy a lot of gifts for my family and friends, I buy Product Red because also it gives back to people. Hallmark just started selling Red holiday cards.
I like that one.
I know, that one's really funny. Okay. And now it's finally time for hair and makeup.
Yay.
Hey, Carson.
911. Hair emergency?
Staff. This is the one I was telling you about.
Oh, this is the one.
I found her roaming in the mall and I knew one person could help her and that was you.
We can get her fixed. I'm just finishing this one.
Thanks, Carson.
My pleasure, sweetie.
There you go. You're in good hands, Michelle.
Let's see. I think we're gonna make it darker. We're gonna highlight it. We're gonna cut it. What do you think?
Sounds good.
Sweet.
Michelle, while you're getting your hair did, I'm gonna show you all the cool things I got at joinred.com. First, I got you some Product Red Converse, and they're made from canvas from Africa. Secondly, I got you the Julia Roberts Armani t-shirt. Then I got you the Susan Hanover bracelets. She's a new partner with Red and they're totally cute. Also, I got a couple other special goodies. I got some Apple Red iPods and an iPod Shuffle. And the great thing about Red is that you're shopping to save lives and it's a great thing for gifts. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. You are perfect. Oh my gosh, Michelle, you look totally cute.
Thank you, I feel so much better.
Seriously, this morning, you were like really scary.
I know.
People may not even recognize you now.
I know, my scarf, the new shoes, the hair, I think I look a lot better.
Okay, so when your bitches finally realize who you are, you can tell them you're decked out in Product Red and it's a brand designed to help
eliminate AIDS in Africa.
That's right, you did so good. Look, you look cute and you learned something today and you're helping people.
I know.
You look totally great.
Thank you.
Gosh, I'm so proud.
Thank you, William.
All right, you're released.
Thank you.
Bye, bitch. Bye, Red Save Lives.